consider myself a Geneta cis, which is a person who reveres the power of the genome and its infinite possibilities it yields for the future of health, but a person who is also conscious of the lack of ethical research and compassion for African descendant communities. And most importantly, how I can create solutions to eradicate some of these problems. We as humans are 99% the same. There's only 1% that makes us different. But we actually are closely related to a lot of different species. So as humans, we're not that different. But could you imagine that we're 98% the same as a chimpanzee? Or that we were 92% the same as mice?